Come on. Ah. Come on. I'd love to get good timing just like that. That would be good. Come on! Yes, yes! Woo! I'm using the buttons this time, guys. Because I was using the analog before, but the buttons is a lot easier to know which shot you're actually choosing at what actuals. Oh my god. It's hard to do the bloody save with the buttons, though. Come on, come on. Over there. And then over there. Whoa! I am actually, I think I'm going blind. I must be, because I am running straight past the bloody ball. Come on. Yes, that is more like it. I just need to play more smart. I'm just playing so terrible at the minute. Oh, that was a beautiful play. Maybe not. But that one. No. That one. No. Yes, it... What? He could have got that. Surely he should have got that. But I am not complaining whatsoever. Yes, that is what I am talking about, you little beast. Thank you. I think I've won that set now. Or is it game? I don't know. Well, whatever it's called, I've won that bit. And now I think I've just got to win one more or two more. I'm not too sure. And then a match in tennis. So even though the player was down in this game, he was able to turn around and now has pulled it out. Go on, go on. No! Go on, no! Stop doing a... Whoa! Whoa! It's the shots what I think's gonna go past him, what doesn't go past him, and it is the shots what... I think... I don't even know. I've totally messed that statement up, but it's the... He manages to hit the easiest shots, and then he always misses... No! He manages to hit the harder shots, and then he misses the easier shots. Bloody hell, that took a bit too long to explain. Longer than it should have, anyway. Like, let's just bloody play tactically smart, so I rush to the net. Oh! And then just bloody get your ass handed to you like that. Why? No, 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 no! Why do you bloody do a lob? That is why, because... Oh my god. It is weird how easy the shots what he can hit are. But it totally misses. Yes, that is a beautiful placed bloody slice shot. Oh, we're gonna say chip, no. It's not a chip. I don't know why they call them chips anyway. It's not like you're gonna bloody eat them. Wow, I am actually. Oh, I'm playing on. I'm playing beautiful. I'm playing so terrible. Terrible. No. I'm playing so terrible to bloody playing top of my game now. Look at that. Beautiful. Just so beautiful. It can't get any better than that. Thank you, Mr. Commentator Guy. Oh, it can get better than that, though. But, oh, Why is it hitting it way too early? Whoa, objective complete. Something what went too fast so I couldn't even read. Look at that. See what I mean, guys? I thought we were going to miss that. Oh. But I still won anyway. I think I won. No, I think this... Yeah, match point. Well, here we go. He's got match point. And that is match. Yes. Thank you. Thank you for being so poor that I managed to beat you quite easy. Do really appreciate it, mister. Mister whatever your name is. Don't really know what your name is, so who cares? Ooh. I don't know why I made that noise then. I read some of what I thought were impressive, and then I double read it and then didn't think it were impressive. That's why I'm not telling you guys what I thought was impressive, because it wasn't. But I think I'll play one more game and then call it a day for today, because I've got to go record other things. I've got to go do some epic little stuff, which I cannot tell you guys about because... quick, think of an excuse. I'm only kidding. Nah, I've just got to do some weird shit. Well, you probably don't even want to know. Got to basically go see how my plants are doing, because I am actually a gardener, so I like grow plants, I grow crops. Mostly I grow cannabis though, guys. Nah, I'm only kidding. I don't know, I'm just in one of them weird moods where I like to talk about random things. Like, pretty much every day I am weird, but there's just the odd day where I am super extra weird. So, yep, that is one of these days. It's probably something to do with this G Fuel. Like I said, guys, it is the first ever time I've drank any G Fuel, and it is quite strong. Strongest energy drink what I've had, anyway. If you want to even call it an energy drink. Really, it's just energy powder thing, what you put into some water. And then have some good freaky little times when you just mess up your bloody serve because you're talking about energy drinks. But this guy looks pretty easy. He does. Red Pat? I'm sorry for talking over you, you bloody stupid commentators. I haven't even had an ace yet. Oh no! Oh! Oh wow, what are you diving for? It's not bloody Black Ops 2, you don't need to dolphin dive. I never dolphin dive in that game anyway. But I do an epic serve. Come on! Wow, world's weirdest noise. The award goes to Alex. Come on down, take a bow, you little beauty. Oh. I started playing this game today so bad, but for some reason I have stepped up my game. I am playing somewhat of an expert. I could really go into professional tennis in real life and just rape everyone. Not literally rape, but you know what I mean, hopefully. Ooh. How can you miss that, man? I know I shouldn't really be complaining, but that is just one of the easiest shots what you could actually hit. Whoa, my background on my computer just changed. I forgot I had a different set of backgrounds what actually changes automatically, which is pretty epic. Because I get bored of seeing the same thing on my desktop all of the time. So yeah. It's been a bit rusty, si. Is he Australian? I think he is. It's Australian. I know that just started off as an Australian accent, then went into some weird singing because I knew that my Australian accent was really bad. And I nearly missed that, which would have been really bad. Wow! How the hell did the person in the pre-tournament be so much better than him in the bloody main tournament? You might as well just quit while you're bloody well. Actually, you're not ahead, so you can't quit while you're ahead. But I apparently just totally messed that serve up there. I want a bloody ace! But that's just as good, really. Yep. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh no, I thought that were an ace! Second serve's got to be good, otherwise it could be a winner. Ah, oh, beautiful. Yeah.
All right, John. You know your opponent's got a weakness, which is somehow you can't seem to get there. You can't seem to beat him.
What's your look how easy this is. Oh my god, I'm loving it. I am actually loving it, how easy this is. And the match point goes to Alex. Thank you.
Put up a big sign and go, here I am. I'm coming to your weakness because professionals are good enough.
I'll just try and get a big rally on. Because this game was actually too easy. Just as I know that missed that. That would have been an epic little fail. But we'll give this little guy a little... What's it called? False... Maybe not. Because he just totally messed that rally up. I wanted to do a bloody rally. If it wasn't for me, you'd be out of this tournament. I'm just giving you a bit longer in the spotlight, to be honest, guys. But... For you doing that power shot to me, I might as well just win right now and get you out of the tournament. Bye-bye, yeah, bloody Abel. Abel Baratini. I don't know. I'm bad at pronouncing names what look weird. I do apologise if you've got a weird name, who's watching, but... Yep. Yep. I don't know. But I think I'll end the recording here for today, guys. Hopefully you've been enjoying the... Grand Slam Tennis 2. If you've got any requirements for me to do or if you've got any requirements for me to do or recommendations, what you want me to do, then be sure to actually, I've forgot how to save now. Oh, yeah, you just got back. Yeah, just be sure to put it in a comment down below, and I will be sure to do it in the next few episodes. So, thanks for watching, guys. And, as always, I will see you in another video. Peace out.